Monday, December 24th, 2012, and it is Live's annual Christmas Eve spectacular.
Look at him, he's laughing, trying not to laugh.